following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. On their way to the ring, Asuka and Kairi Sane, the Kabuki Warriors.
The tag division has been extremely competitive as of late. Every duo looking to show why they run things around here.
And it is finally time for some good old tag team action. Time to get started with Asuka and Kairi Sane. And across the ring, the team they're ready to face off with, Isla Dawn and Alba Fire.
And there is a lot of animosity growing between these teams. I expect all four competitors to throw caution to the wind.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Turnbuckles.
Taking flight.
Body splash. Ducking out of trouble.
With the lariat.
Boom.
Chop block.
Brilliant.
Right to the back of the knee.
Focus that attack at the base. Can't put together much offense with no base.
She anticipated that one.
Double underhook.
Nice butterfly suplex. Tagged in. Reaches her partner. Tag.
Just in time.
Trying their opponent's arm out. Carefully measured double stop.
Ooh, forearm. Inverted face lock.
Driven down with an elbow to the heart.
Headed to the top rope.
Incoming. Tremendous impact.
Tagging her partner in.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Asuka gets stopped in her tracks.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Look out.
Bulldog takedown.
And whatever the game plan, it didn't look to work out for Alba there.
You could almost feel the intensity coming from Asuka on that attack.
Tag made. Tag made.
Oh, my. Sit out, Spinebuster.
A shoulder block drives him to the floor.
This one is headed to the outside, not by choice. Hard to come back from that kind of impact.
Knee to the midsection. Bang to the neck. Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man.
Oh.
An injured shoulder puts you below square one. This is a smart strategy here.
Got the leg. Bang and screw. That'll tear your knee up.
That sort of twist on the knee might be felt the rest of the match. Placing them into the corner.
Sucking the tree of woe. No escape in sight.
Now they're looking to climb to the top.
Oh, no.
Double stomp.
Seated position to a vertical base. Hooks the arm. Expertly applied suplex.
And she goes for the pin. She kicks out with authority after two.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Set up in the corner.
Stuck in the corner, teeing off a series of brutal kicks.
Boom, German suplex.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
She's losing some steam now.
Yeah, this is exactly why constant, frequent tags are so important in a match like this, to keep fresh.
Isla Dawn with shoulders down.
Still got more fight here.
Tagged in. Kabuki.
Double arm lock.
Yeah, double arm lock, sir.
How incredible is Asuka?
The Empress of Tomorrow.
She's got the shoulders down.
This match continues.
German suplex. Now tagging her in.
Prying their opponent's arm out.
A double stomp right to the arm. And Alba Fire caught the full impact of that attack.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
Now a springboard attack.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
In full control here.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Double big back body drop.
Hold on a second. They're not ready.
Why was she scared of that?
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Ooh.
leg. Ooh, a dragon screw. That'll destroy a knee.
In this match,
these athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point. Face full of turnbuckle. Head control applied from the middle ropes. Tornado DDT.
That offense really hitting her hard.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Partner tags in.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Big knee to the midsection.
And Asuka moves.
She's pushed into the corner.
Torturous focus on the leg in the corner.
Wicked forearm.
Did you hear that thud?
My goodness, is this even legal?
I don't think so.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
This could do it. Oh, I thought it was over, but again.
Can we please get some control?
Able to tag her partner.
In full control here.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Tag made. Expecting to see some double team action here. What are these two cooking up? Muscled up into a gory special.
And face first with a flatliner. Game, set, match for Alba Fire.
Kick out. She still has life.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Able to parry that one.
Oh, and a reversal.
And that stops whatever Dawn intended.
Asuka. Uh-oh, Asuka's found her positioning.
It's cinched in.
She has it cinched. The Empress.
And there's the save.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Taking flight. Diving body splash.
Two.
And that'll do it. It's finally over.
Here are your winners. Asuka in Kai Ring City. The Kabuki Warrior.
An emphatic victory for your winners. An impressive effort from this duo.
Each of these women could contend for a title alone.